And immigration graciously let me come in to Dublin between my connecting flights so that I can get some photographs of these taxidermied moles at the dead zoo. And so that's what I'm coming in to do. Let's hope I can get in, get some pics for the book, and then get out.
You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
Here we are at the entrance to the dead zoo. So, let's go in and find those moles. Oh, thank goodness. Oh. It's just over this way. Oh look, topiaries. I found one. A marsupial mole. From South Australia. Completely with skeleton. Ah, they've got a golden mole skeleton as well. Curious. Uh-huh. And the common mole. There it is. Here we have, of course, the famous rhino, who gets a mention in A Line Made by Walking by Sarah Baum. I found a couple moles. It looks like they were cleaning some, but I got some. So, mission accomplished. Now to get back to the airport. I'm thinking about it here, and I've got about an hour, I think, before I really have to head back. And I really want a Christmas cracker sandwich from O'Neill's. So that's what I'm gonna go get, a Christmas cracker sandwich. I'm at O'Neill's. Let's go in and see if they've got a Christmas cracker. No sandwiches till 12. And I gotta be out of here by then. So this trip, the Christmas cracker eluded me. But it's been an amazing trip, so.
You're the best around. Nothing's gonna happen.